Puck picked up by Hronek. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
He's such a dangerous penalty killer because he's not afraid to pounce on loose pucks, as we saw earlier with the shorthanded goal. But now, he's the one in the box.